Count the swabs with somebody else checking. Prep the sponge holder with a swab. Use a swab soaked in chlorhexidine to clean in the following order: the labia majora, labia minora, and the urethra. Using a sponge holder and mounted swab soaked in chlorhexidine, insert once into the vagina and rotate for 30 seconds. Remove from the vagina and count swabs. Proceed with urinary catheter insertion.